but the Jap was still in command of the sea. He could strike anywhere, anytime. We couldn't wait for ships that were building or troops that were training. We must stop him with what we had there and then. After 3 days of sea and air battle, the mangled Japanese fleet dragged itself away with a broken back. Never again would it contest our control of the seas.